Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for
her. I mean, it's his...
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just... go around.
Tell me you can't beast mode do this? Come on, Barry.
Down this way. This might go through. Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go. There's a way through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good. Here.
Big fat crab shack.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay.
I thought it was thunder.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these police officers.
What trespassers? Go, go. This way.
See. The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
Quick!
Oh, Ali!
It's nothing! I'm moving up!
Of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Manny.
Come on.
This guy's not gonna stop.
my focus face. What do you think we'd go like? That ain't it. Fight this guy.
On me! Hurry!
How's he shooting me, bro? Come on.
Fuck up!
Where is he going? Oh yeah. Wait, what's he doing?
You gotta get to the bridge before he runs!
Yeah! I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
What the hell, bro? Let's get Kev.
Abby, over here!
Oh, exploring, bro. Crazy shit. Yeah, bro, I'm getting sniped at right now. Bro, as soon as I got my internet back, fucking Cold War beta's over. So I can't show you any gameplay. It feels bad.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Go.
Okay, I don't know. I wanted to try it too, but whatever. Team Valiant? Man, I retired from that game, no cap.
Couldn't have gone far.
I'm done with that shit. Get out my account.
Down!
Oh, there
Damn
he
it.
Is. Yeah, bitch. Fuck you, pussy. Oh my god, he took my cover.
Fuck.
Oh my
god. Hey, pinche muerto.
Wait, why is he running at him?
It's right there.
Dumbass.
Hit the pressure up.
Wait, can I not shoot him? There's nothing to pick up here. Get out of my way, man! Get out of my way, Manny!
You see him?
There!
Ah, fuck. Wait, I'm doing this wrong.
He's cornered! Manny.
I'ma kill his ass, bro. Kid. This he in here? Confused. What'd I miss? Yo, he killed my boy, bro. Shot him in the face. Rewind, yo. He killed my cabin, yo. This guy. The sniper shot him in the face. Wait, oh, it's Tommy. That's why he got stabbed.
You all right?
I was wondering who the sniper was.
Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium.
Oh, damn. The Last of Us 2 Valorant Edition? Hell yeah, bro. Wait, does my thing say Valorant? Did I forget to change the game? Ah, fuck. Bro, you're always catching me lagging. What's good, bro? What's good, Joe? I should be updated. I'm always forgetting that shit. Yeah, I had no idea that sniper was Tommy. I was like, who the fuck that guy? Is Tommy dead now? No. He got stabbed in the stomach, thrown off. Pretty sure he survived, that's how, like, I find him later. Or he finds me, I guess.
Where is everyone?
In the marina.
No guards? We don't use this corner of the island.
But I guess she assumed he was dead. Oh, she's gonna kill him then. Man, I wanted Tommy to live. We'll see, I guess. I'm thinking too far ahead.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch
Leo.
Up to
him.
Do you know where he's going?
Where you at, Leo?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
Why didn't Lev just drive the boat through here?
Across the island? Shit. What about your people? We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Doubt.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point? Any cost.
Makes no sense. Whatever.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Man, motherfucker's climbing that arm. That's cold. Help me hurry your ass up.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Idaho. No.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry. that, your friends.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Why am I helping them?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you. It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
Let me fucking war, bro. That's pretty cool.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
Looks like Vinland Saga.
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Sheep! Fuck you, sheep! Or goats. Wait, can I shoot them? Oh, no one. I like that.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
He did. missed that. Chicken. Can chicken die? I guess not. Oops, just wasted bullets.
You need to climb up there.
Get through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Oh fuck, what the fuck? Oh, fuck.
Abby! To your right!
Oh, fuck. Many of them. Where did the fucking arrow go? Oh fuck, oh shit, oh fuck, oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh. expected. I'm all for this scene. What was the scene? Did you rare? I didn't know there were that many. I wish there was a way to mark them. Oh, what the hell? There's one right there. Who sees me right now? Who sees me? That guy. Bruh. Oh, what the fuck are you guys here? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Why don't you just kneecap? Oh, get fucked, kid. Oh, that's my homie. Damn, his legs got blown off, bro. Supplies, bro. Where is everyone?
Find where they're hiding.
Oh, I can't see them. Like, I can hear them, I can't see them. Oh, one's upstairs. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh, what the? Oh, fuck. Oh, that's what you mean? Said that. Oh, bitch.
I think that's it. Yeah. You all right? Just a little winded.
There's so much stuff. What was that? Coin. Come on, play, you know. You guys got owned, bro.
Come on, this way.
Sliding time.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Damn, bro. They're gonna get slaughtered. What the hell?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love.
To kill them, but whatever. Those jokes.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, they'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Fuck them kids, bro.
Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
That's a lot of supplies.
Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farm lines.
Great.
Hmm.
of wolves. Dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen?
Doesn't matter.
Shut up, Mias. Oh, there's one behind me. Lil. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Saved me, bro. Hell, this motherfucker blind.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Corn.
over here. Here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me.
Just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. Was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing.
Damn, that's a headshot. Tweet, tweet.
Let's go.
What's happening?
Rose? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close. But it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Right.
ones left to fight the wolves.
Believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us, finds the strength to rise above that loss. She guides us.
Down the street.
Get inside, quickly. Under the door, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me. This way.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower. Go away from here.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck.
Okay.
need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. This way.
Got one!
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Shot.
Love, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Love, come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me.
Let's just call this game Everybody Die.
Grab what you can.
Because that's what happened. Everybody
Die. I have everything I need.
Thank you. so many of them. Then, bitch.
You still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
Yeah. I got it. Let's go.
those walls.
It doesn't matter. This way.
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Oh my god. Still got a ways to go. Still got a ways to go.
In here. Through here.
All right, what have I got? Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Grr!
God damn it.
Don't let your guard down. Abby, I have an idea. Get out of here. Abby, this way.
Leave it!
Get down!
Bring it alive!
Barrel it!
up here!
Come back and the world be on fire. Yeah, bro. Everyone die, yo. Everyone die. It's 2020, bro. Everyone, everything's on fire. Come on. backpack. Shoots? Come on, bro. Yeah, right. What about my backpack, yeah?
Get out of the rain. Yeah. Stay behind me.
That's why that thing was broken. It all makes sense, bro.
Yeah.
Revenge. Oh shit.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first.
Well, Lev was here too.
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. Okay. Grab that ladder. Ready? He's been tracking us.
Side two. This is Brick looking at Echo. Fuck.
This is Side two. Echo, what's the situation?
Isaac's dead. It's a fucking massacre.
Echo, he's okay?
Isaac is fucking dead. Anyone else off the island?
Echo, you're the first to call in. No one from the other unit.
Jesus Christ, where the fuck was the backup?
What's your location? Who's with you?
The freaks are ready for me.
see this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop. Toss your weapon. I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her!
Tommy, why you gotta be a hero, bro?
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
I wanna die. Kill me.
Don't you fucking run!
Kill me. I called this so early on that this was gonna turn into a lobby, like a battlefield. Tommy's dead. What's the point?
Abby!
That's awesome.
got you! Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
Is that how it ends? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Hey, Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Dina! I'm in the kitchen! Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, this is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware.
Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
She's okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
Tommy died it, though.
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
The fuck is Ollie?
Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Who the hell's Talia?
Want some fresh air? There we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. Bud, we should go check on Mama. Hey, let's get you on here.
How messed up would it be if you just go back in and she's dead? Is his name Jesse Joel?
There.
Jesse Joel Tommy.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Okay, she's not dead, thank God.
My back. Come say hi!
We will.
Jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You want to pet him? Here. All right, there you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay, here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. We still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd, move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah, Mama likes that one too. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
You. Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Oh, he's still alive.
Well, that's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
No more revenge.
We're done with that, so.
No more revenge.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Go ahead and go home, fucking ears.
Hell yeah. Bruh. Hell yeah, how much longer is this gonna be? My hair was like that, yeah.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks. Until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
I remember watching this at E3 such a long time ago.
Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross. You love it. Guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Maybe they're staring at you.
Or not.
Maybe they're jealous of you.
I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
I thought he used the other word.
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
He said the D word, I think it's the F word.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Aw. Poor Joel.
Right.
Still no. Revenge? No. No more revenge.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. Talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Facts.
No. Do this again. That's up to you. Street a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
I gotta turn the light on. My eyes are gonna die. Okay. I'm gonna play as Lev, man.
24.
10.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
Twenty-four, 09.
What are you looking for? I already forgot.
So 24, 25 should be that way.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at my arm, it's so sunburned.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
That one doesn't have a number.
It's too close to be 2425. Twenty-four, 17. Getting warmer.
Oh, I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
Hey, something's out there. Quiet now.
Good.
Knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy. We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Or 29. Too far.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. Let's see. Good enough.
Maybe I laid a trap.
Looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Constance, this is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
A MacBook.
Locked.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Empty.
Yeah, that's the vibe I'm getting.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch.
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. Guess they've got solar.
Well.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
So long, bro.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Who are these people? So skinny now.
Where did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. She get up to the street from here. This looks promising. Huh?
Here we go.
I have no idea, bro. I thought I was done.
It's a bluff. I'm here in Santa Barbara proper.
It's so long, man.
That way.
I'm not only halfway. I think I'm pretty close to the end. This is like the epilogue right now. Rattlers? Can't see shit, bro. Did you say something? Oh.
cut through here.
Great, bro.
Infected killed you. I gotta get out of here.
Lego Master 112 has followed. Thank you for the follow, my dude. Cool name, bro. Lego's dope. Hello. What's good? What's good? How you doing on this fine Sunday evening?
Gotta be a street around here.
I gotta walk all the way there. You fucking kidding me?
24-25 Constance.
Why do you keep joining that damn mob? What does it all mean? What does it all mean? Oh shit. Oops.
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24-25 Constance. She has to be down there.
What? Oh, I see. I can't do that again. Wasted all my fucking arrows. UPAS. Trap though.
Help me.
Abby. I found you.
That's not Abby.
We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Hey, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Did I get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, bitch.
Oh. Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Oh, I got the gun. I got the ratata.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
What?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. That's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You get you before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building.
Cut the clicker down. Cut the clicker down.
I swear.
Extra resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Oh, it's not so bad.
Fuck.
Over here! Aim for a line!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun! God damn it!
Shit. Alright.
The fuck did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he sees this. Mateo!
We got a line!
Group.
gonna stop there. My god, what the hell? This game is long as fuck, bro. I'll be back.